I was hit by a drunk driver and had $3,500 in medical expenses.
After the accident, the insurance company denied my claim and I could barely feed the family.
After my auto accident, the insurance company came to my house. They offered me just peanuts to settle.
Get what you deserve. Don't settle your case for less. If you've been injured, make the right call. Call me, Attorney Justin Grove at the Grove & Associates Law Firm.